Why this rising of robotic assisted surgery? Because the robot allows 7 degrees of freedom instead of the first degrees of freedom of laparoscopy, allows the possibility to have a position for the surgeon that is comfortable, allows a 3D vision, allows the possibility to have a zoom in specific and particular anatomical structures, and for example in radical prostatectomy, to have this possibility means to have a major quality in doing surgery and in preserving, for example, neurovascular bundles that are of foremost importance in maintaining continence and potency in patients.